Yellow. One second. Is there a way I can, maybe not. I was wondering if I could, pause my recording. Because that could be vital. Oh well. Guess I'm gonna have to record everything in one go from now on. I've done that so many times, it's scary. I don't know how I do it because it's just like anything could go wrong. I mean, I was trying to fix my sound settings, and the headset I was swapping to could catch my sighing, like. So if I took a breath, it was on the mic. It's not fun. Oh, there's a couple more. There we go. A rail. And a power up. Okay, so. Alright. Is that oh, the fish icon for fishing. Okay, so. That's where the stuff is. That's something over there. So let's, ignore the rail. And go see what this bright light is over here. Did I go the right way? I don't think I did. Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, key, I need that. Oh, it's the other Coco dude. I didn't even see you there. Hey, bruh. Yes, give me more power. Oh, I didn't even up my defense yet. There we go. I didn't even realize I didn't up my defense yet. I upped it last time and didn't have the chance to get myself hit. Speed to ring to speed capacity? Oh, you can change it. Don't want to miss these skill points. Perhaps I should go back to that rail I was at earlier. Can I find it? I should make a mental note on like where on the map stuff is before I just like what? I didn't realize it was sending me back. That also probably means I was going the wrong direction. Anyway, I almost got hit just now. Oh. Alright, I need to think. That purple thing, it's time. I'll give it another attempt. If I can't nuke it, I'll just try to advance the story. I'm so aimless right now. I'm just like, I'll just do whatever I feel like, I guess. The freedom of this game is a beautiful thing. What's this? Oh, max speed. I tried to skip the animation. I was like, he's landing. I'm getting a lot of airtime. Okay, hold on. Yeah, everything possible happened to prevent me from grabbing that. He's gonna spot me and slow down, that's fine. It just says squid on it. It's like, who named him that? Alright, hold on. He's not menacing from that distance, but... I need to jump. Why is my camera all jacked up? Where did he go? It's not that one, is it? He's way too far. I'm upset. Did I chill here for 5 minutes waiting for him? We could chase him, but we can't fly, so where's Tails when you need him? Imagine Tails in the, playing as Tails in this. Let's see. Actually, we haven't found Tails. I was in the perfect spot when I fell. Oh, this might be even better. Alright. What? You can't just have me fall through solid objects. Fine. There is something I need to do. Yeah, hold on. Infinite boost. He's up there, so... I can't figure out how to get over there, though. Wait. I ran right past it. And it springed me down. Wow. The hardest thing is not even the fight anymore. It's just... you really do get skill points for that. It's just getting things to, like... line up properly. I landed on it twice and it dropped me. I didn't see this. Wait. Oh. Oh, I did drop my key. I imagine if I left that, it probably would be on the map, but still. I'm not trying to wait for this thing a million years. Y'all free to skip a little bit, because I am determined to get this. Alright. There we go. Too slow. There we go. This is for pissing me off. Oh, he ran again. I can't move my camera to where I can see those better. So, this might suck. It's actually not that hard to dodge him. Give me HP. I'm not fighting you. I have to go back and wait for maybe. I wonder if its HP is down. Ugly circle. Wait. Do bigger circles mean more rings? This has to be the dumbest boss I've fought. He just doesn't want you to fight him for long. I mean, I could also up my stats and come back later, but that's the first thing you see. Of course I'm gonna tackle it. We waited years for this. I'm not gonna be patient and be like, oh, I'll just get him later. No, he's done now. Normally I can be pretty patient with some things, but... Actually, landing here does kinda... Oh, he just boosted away. Well... Can't see. It's not too bad dodging those, but unless I'm like right up. Alright, give me my bajillion whatever you drop. Oh, he just drops one of these? Tragic. Alright, we beat the stupid thing. Like, no rings. It was not as hard as I originally thought. I could have done that before, but I was like waiting a little bit. And I was like, you know what? I just want to end you now. That took some time, but... Alright, let's go. We beat it. I need rings. Oh. There we go. Alright. Back to the story. I need a break from tryharding. I could have just focused on dodging. I probably could have. It was not that hard if I played my cards a little bit better, but. A win's a win.
Something wrong?
Something definitely
they
wrong.
Say their amore was stationed on the far side of the field.
Stop saying that.
This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush.
He just smiles. Then he just slowly walks away. Remove weeds with Psyloop and reach 7,000 points before the timer runs out. Watch out for bees. Avoid them by luring them towards flowers. Are you kidding? No, the events in Sonic DX, Sonic Adventure DX were just as annoying. They need to bring that aspect of it where all this stuff is annoying. Infinite boost. We don't care about luring them to flowers, we just care about hurrying up. I do it twice, how many points did I get? This is actually kind of hard to get the... Because I'm trying to do it fast without letting these bees get me. How about if I get both of them? Oh, that was smart, alright. That's an ugly circle and I'm pretty sure I did technically run into that bee, but whatever. Or that grouping of bees. Alright, we got it. Three lives. Didn't need them. Hurry up. Oh, okay, we're done. No, Sonic. No. Alright. The help,
so
you have
this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. they make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Teamwork wake the dream work. This is like the most we've seen Amy do in like how many years? I'm not saying she's a useless character, I'm just saying we don't see her much. We miss the characters helping in some fashion. At least if they're not playable, they gotta do something and be part of the story. Although I'm not sure how good my memory is for one, and I'm not thinking of any specific examples. I just feel like we haven't seen a lot of Amy or anybody. All we see is Sonic. Wait, hold on. Is there no goal for me to follow? A fish. I'm looking at the top. The top is basically going to be my map at this point. Let's go do one of these speed zones right quick. Especially this one that's not on any map right now. Alright, so it's... unlocked. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Alright. I like the in-betweens, like, kind of like a Smash Brothers training stages. I love it when they have stuff like that. What the? I was not ready. The music, though. Still learning some controls. I thought I failed, and that was it. Hold on. Sonic controls pretty nice in 2D. I could grab a couple of them and start with. There you go. Sliding is giving me no momentum. Couldn't I have gone up there? Ow. Every time I get hit, I'm gonna need to like... Oh, okay. I tried to stomp my way out of it to prevent damage, but that seems to only work with certain boss attacks thus far. I'm getting a lot of these red star rings. I'm not even really looking for them. I would like to have homing attack this spring, but I guess I can't do that. No magic. There you go. Oh, it's up here. Huh. We did everything but S-ring time. That's fine. I'm pleased. Speed run tomorrow or something. Execute consecutive actions? Yeah, it's a little late for me to be doing any hard work. What? Homing attack, homing attack. Well, isn't it just... left trigger? Wait. Boost homing attack, homing attack? Oh yeah, it's just not fast. I know how to air boost game. I got 3 vault keys for that. Also, I need to do the portals to get these. I was so busy running around finding whatever I wanted, I wasn't really paying attention to how stuff worked. I have 17 vault keys. Can we get a chaos emerald now? I know there's an emerald right here. Am I facing the right way? Yes. That emerald is very high above ground. You guys saw me get there, right? Up there. I don't remember how to do that. I should probably head straight for it and then just wing it. Oh wait, it's this. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna be a little bit safer here. That's wrong. I should have hit the one above me, but that's okay. We can go around. That's unfortunate. It's great. Kind of unforgiving there. I think I went this way last time. Right to the top, please. Don't need to boost on the rail out when it's falling. That time I boosted anyway. Alright. Can we get this? It says 3. And I have 3. Give me my emerald. Or I'll break it. Breaking it anyway. That's weird. It says 3. I can't even collect the little guy. Oh, I didn't mean to hit them. I'm like nowhere near them. I was like, did I just knock him over? Giant Titan. Let's not attack that. Yeah, it's strange. Like, I have vault keys, but I can't. Do anything about that. I must have already gotten that emerald. Unfortunately, the map takes a second to load. Bird, please. I see it. Wait. That's not it. Can't see. Did I not pause? I can't see my map when I'm fighting. Bro, get out of my way. Here. Oh, that's tragic. One, two, three, four, five, six. Blue, red. This color. I don't know where yellow was. Oh, the left shows the emeralds I have. So I have like all these emeralds except this one. But I can't get that one. Well, then what the heck am I supposed to do? Slide to your heart's content. There's like no markers or anything to. I mean, I could just get these guys. Don't collect them all. Okay, I have to actually touch them. Alright, got it. Nord. Kicking up flowers. I keep gravitating towards the same spots on the map. Let's go beat this. He's afraid to do it. Oh, parry? Nice. Go straight. How far? Over this hill. They didn't even ask me to talk to Amy, but... How many pieces did she lose, honestly, like?
How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of... detached? Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Poor thing. Alright. Well, let's hope this mission gives us something that helps with that. That counts. Is this chemical plant? Oh. I'm trying to get that, God, that's not good. It's also... I also lost all my red star rings, and it's still counting the time, right? So, I don't really care about the time right now, though.
Good thing I hit that. So, okay, you can't die. That's awesome. I saw something like a homing attack earlier, but I don't know where it went. I guess I didn't need it because apparently I got the third Red Star ring anyway. Did I miss one above my head? No, they're not usually that close together. I didn't get 50 rings. Oh, 40, never mind. Finding the red star rings is definitely something I'm probably gonna do off stream. Wait. Oh, R2. Anyways. Got like 19 vault keys. Side story? Huh. Using the markers is actually gonna make it a lot easier to traverse this place. This the wind sound. I just noticed how good the wind sounds while running. Is it side store? Oh.
Preparations are.
Flips off rocks and stuff. More side story dudes. Albert doesn't give me another one of these silly challenges. Where's Amy? Shouldn't she be here? I placed the marker. Actually go back and do that. They need to stop telling you that. Right underneath. Alright. Let's get this done now. Are we restoring her?
Are you trying to figure out the mysteries about these ruins too? It's kind of spooky, everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Okay, I'm trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
No!
Okay. You're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
That was it? Wait. That was it? Icon gone off the map. Great. Any more? Wait. Let's tackle one more, since that one was short. And then, after this, I'm gonna take a break. Not that it'll matter too much to you guys, because you guys are in the future, which is awesome. Wait, hold on, what's in front of me? I actually need to do a buzzle or something over here just so this guy's on my map or something. Speed did no thanks. I mean, I already got one of them on the, oh, I've seen this. What? Am I not allowed to jump? I had to think for a second. I don't think going diagonal is a good idea. Well, I mean, you get what I mean. It's like, if I can't walk straight to get to us, diagonal. If I can't walk straight to get to it, I don't think it's gonna go well for me. It didn't even clear up the spot I wanted it to. Well, I'm gonna nab that. Oh. I thought they were drilling here, but it's really just one of those. Oh, and then I can level up something here. What is this? 30? Nah. Just grab the stomp attack and then see what's next to it. Oh. That's a really high stomp. Alright. I actually like the other stomp. Because you can just, like the regular one, because you can kind of just drop out of the situation, but a looping, rapidly accelerating kick, boost, then kick. That looks cool. Quick loop, press triangle during a combo. Side loop meter. Did I, like, not save thus far? Hold on. I'm gonna have to save somewhere. Which? I'll nuke the first one. Yeah. Where was I headed? Oh, yeah. Orange light. Where's the orange light? It's on top of that tower. I wonder if I couldn't see it for a second. What did I just hit? Every few nights, meteors will fall like rain, and this happens. Items and enemies in the open field will be resurrected. Picking up the fallen star pieces will allow Sonic to use the slot machine. Get purple coins with the pattern sign up. What the? Hello? I didn't know it would allow bosses to resurrect like that, and I wasn't. Oh, these star pieces. So good. I don't know how to activate the, That dagger is colorful. I guess it just does its own thing. 200? 200? I guess we're going fishing a little bit. I was about to end video. I was gonna end video, yo. I might still end video.
What was the training simulator? No, I don't think I need that. Oh, I thought I ended the situation here for a second. I was like, no, I want to keep collecting. Okay. Alright, look. I am going to... Why does it say back to title? I can't save game, please. Alright, so... I'm gonna pause it here. There's too much going on. But, I mean, I'll probably just be back shortly. But, yeah, sorry to be so abrupt. But, yeah, like... I need to get out of here. This place is crazy. But, yeah, I'll probably see y'all... shortly. So, until then...